meat is taken back to the village. A taster, normally an old man, must test it before anyone else can start to